My life can be stressful, but being in the race car is when I'm most at peace. Ironically, it's what slows me down. I know my sport has risk, and I accept that. But when you're behind the wheel, you have to believe it won't happen to you. Until it does. I remember entering turn three, and then everything goes black. They didn't think I'd race again. They didn't think I'd walk again. They weren't even sure I was gonna live. But here I am.
James and Sharna. All right. Come on, guys. I hate to rush this moment because that was an incredibly beautiful dance.